The sound of acquiescence. Dangerous love. Sequoia and Slade are drawn to each other, but have only made love with words. Like two children told not to touch the stove, but inexplicably drawn to the fire, inch by inch. What happens when they touch will cause a sexual explosion that may never stop burning. The Sound of Acquiescence by Candace Michelle.